Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Real Island Boy, on Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram, and Facebook all the damn same time. Yes, God, I got some breaking old nasty old tea to bring y'all today. Yes, I just got word that Beyoncé is being sued by Messy Mya Estate for over $20 million for the song Formation. And y'all know this song Formation because it got widely, popular during the Super Bowl 2000 and is it 15? Yes, or yeah, I think it's 2015 Super Bowl where she performed it and she broke loose. Internet was going off, social media was going off, everybody was going off about Beyoncé performing Formation at Super Bowl. So you're asking, who is this Messy Mya person? The late Messy Mya is was a upcoming internet sensation that was known from New Orleans area to be doing like thought-provoking videos in your face, trying to be funny, yes, yet witty. And he passed away due to a gun down in the New Orleans area after coming from a baby shower for he was coming from his soon to be child baby shower. So I guess he had someone pregnant. Yes, God, that's a T. And he had a baby shower and he was on his way home walking and someone gunned him down. Very messy and very, I don't even want to get into that part of it. However, the estate of the late Messy Mya, and his real name is actually Anthony Barr, is suing Queen Bey for $20 million. For lifting portions of Messy Mya's videos. One of the songs or one of the videos is called Bookings from the Hole from New Orleans and 27 Inches. Ha! I'm going to go ahead and play y'all bits and pieces of this damn videos and you all put two and two together and let me all know if y'all don't think that Messy Mya Estate has a valid claim. Check it out for y'all damn self. Hold on.
But the subject I want to talk about today, hoes, is what happened at the New Orleans, you know, I like
the
it.
The Vegas, it's new.
Oh yeah, baby. Oh yes, I like that.
It's old.
Because somebody raised all my videos, bitch. I'm back.
Yeah.
By popular demand. And
so yes, God, I'm back. So you heard and saw for yourself the parts that were taken from Missy Maya's video, bitch. I'm back by popular demand. And she also was commenting on someone's hair in the streets. And you heard that part of, yes, God, you know, whatever. And, bitch, I'm back by popular demand. And what happened at the New Orleans. So those are sample parts of Messy Mya's online videos from YouTube that the Queen Bee peoples or whatever people that made that song Formation sampled from. So Messy Mya people, they got no credit for the sampling that was taken or any acknowledgement or nothing. So Messy Mya's people said that they have reached out to Beyonce's people with no avail, meaning that they have not responded. So guess what? We're slashing y'all with a lawsuit because Big Frida, if y'all know who Big Frida is another New Orleans personality, entertainer, is all over Fuse TV with her own show, Big Frida, Queen Diva. She got paid for her part in the Formation song. If y'all don't know what Big Frida is, let me play y'all part of Big Frida song so y'all can get familiarized with Big Frida's part. Hold on.
Come to play with you, hoes. I came to slay, bitch. I like cornbread and collard greens, bitch. Oh, yes, you best to believe it.
So I'm back. By popular demand. Anyway, so y'all just heard for yourself Big Frida's part. Y'all heard Messy Mya's part. So, if this does go to court, if Beyonce people don't want to settle outside of court, this Messy Mya's estate, you know, means her families and all that people that's in charge of her, her afterlife finances, does have a damn case. The online saying if this goes to court and it reaches a settlement that includes they want to recoup money from you know, all the earnings from Formation, and you know Formation, I think, is nominated for a Grammy, is one of her top selling number one singles from her album that came out back then. So hopefully Beyonce and her peoples reach out to Messy Mya's estate and resolve this damn issue, because you heard it for yourself. Y'all saw it for yourself that Beyonce sampled pieces and parts of this New Orleans famous YouTube sensation that's no longer with us, and have it all up in her song. But she didn't get permission, for one, and two, she did not pay the people to use her song, but to use the portion of, you know, their videos or, you know, voice or whatever you want to call it on her song, but she paid Big Frida. So come on, Beyonce, come on now. The song is nominated, was chart topping, and the video spoke out up, you know, about all this stuff that's going on in New Orleans and police brutality and all this stuff. Come on now, Beyonce, hopefully you settle this, you and your people settle this real quick and quiet this situation down, because we don't want to hear the Queen be involved in any kind of messy other lawsuits, because we know that the Queen Bee should be able to resolve this ASAP. You know, yeah, give them a million or two, because we know that you made millions of dollars from this one song. Big Frida got paid, so pay Messy Mya people's estate. They're asking for their money now, because they want to make sure that the song did well, which it did do well. Now pay them their coins. Run them money. Okay, Queen Bee? You know I love you. Anyway, it's your boy, Real Island Boy on Twitter, Real Island Boy on Snapchat, Real Island Boy on Facebook and Instagram all day at the same time. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel here for more messy tea, as I will bring you the tea all the damn time. Please subscribe, share, and like this video on your Facebook, Twitter, or wherever you want to reshare that. Please don't forget also to subscribe and let me all know in the comment section, did y'all not think that Messy Mya's estate would have come off of Beyonce, come after Beyonce eventually, after all these coins are being made? Come on now, Queen Bee. Come on. Get information and pay her coins. Bye.